All right, y'all having fun?
Yeah.
Yay! Fun? We got more. You want more? We got more. Let's hear some noise. All right, thank you. Benefit car cruise for Jeffrey. We'd like to see you all there. And if you ain't there, well then.
So tight, she couldn't sit down, so we danced all night. Dixie Land Rock, Dixie Land Rock, we were the Dixie Land Rock.
So what button to hit and get me going? Okay. This next song, ladies and gentlemen, was from a movie. The movie was called, I believe it was called Loving You. And in this movie, Elvis is sitting in a diner and he's eating some ribs. He's eating some ribs, man. And he was due to do a concert right down the street, you see. And his bully was in there with his girlfriend, and his bully walked up to him and thought he was going to show off to his girlfriend. So he went over to Elvis in the movie and he said, "Say, fella, big, tall, stringy looking guy, mean looking, big teeth and stuff, look like an alligator on 2 feet." He said, about 6'4". He looked down at Elvis and said, "Hey, fella, you with the sideburns." Elvis said, "What?" And he said, "I got a chick down here who wants to hear you sing, man." And he said, "Well, I don't sing in jukeboxes joint, sir. I'm doing a concert." And he said, "Listen, fella, I told my girlfriend I'd get you to sing, and I don't want to go back on my word. And you don't want to make me go back on my word now, do you, fella?" And Elvis looked at him, and he didn't want no trouble. You know, Elvis said, "Where the trouble?" He was a real good guy, you know. And he said, "Well, all right, I'll sing. Last night, I got a boy.